Because they don't want to be showing up. A lot of us are doing things they're not
supposed
to. Yeah. And they don't want the Spirit. They don't want God to use their permission. Because they know they're going to be showing up.
Is there one to push you in?
And you know what too, church, that's why I'm so glad to be under your teaching and to be in this church. Because people that don't even know us know we real. They know you real, Pastor. They said that they can just see and they can hear and listen to us, her congregation. By the way y'all talk, and from what I see, y'all are under a true teaching. Y'all are serving God for real. The Spirit is definitely in y'all church. Him and his angels and worship and praise for y'all. Because y'all got to get it, church. That church, y'all got to get it. And we under a lady teaching. God see it.
And the thing about it is, just as God's will that his name be publicity all over the whole world. That's why we 5,000 a day, one station got to be there. Who called us out there? Today. Yeah, my son, my son. We all go keep you. Son, another son, on the